Hi everyone, welcome to Coding Simplified, and today we'll see that how you can translate your original language video to another language video, another language. So sometime it happens that your video is in not English, and because more people are English speaking, so you want to translate your video as well in English speaking, so that your video can reach to maximum people and your video can have maximum impact or maximum views, right? So that is why always you want to add translation. And in translation you can add by two ways. Either whenever you are uploading a video, so you can add translation, or you can add or you can later on also edit the video for adding the translation. So for example, this is my uploading video. So I uploaded a video from here and my processing is done, and now I want to add the translation. So let's say so go here in translation section, and here you will see the option translate into, right? So now here you can add as many languages you want to translate. So let's say I want to translate this video in Spanish. So here I will add the new language, and so it is saying what language in the original text in. So the original text in English. Now what language do you want to translate to? So let's say because my Spanish is not listed here, so I will search Spanish here, and I am adding add language. So now it's saying okay, I will translate into Spanish. Now translate, because you need to translate by yourself, right? This will show you option because you have not added the translated title. So first of all, you can use the services of Google Translate. So for example, when I translated this one to Spanish, it was this text. So I copied this one and I will add here. Right, now similarly I can add this one too. So let's say this one, this video will, this information will be sufficient. So if I click here, and so this is translated one, and I can add simply here, right? And the rest information you don't want to translate because that is of no such use, right? Or you can, or you can simply add this one as it is, right? So so whatever translation you want to do, you can do here. Now it will say okay, I have translated it, and you can publish your video, right? Now the same thing you can add from any old video. So for old video, what you can do, like this is my old video, and I think you know how you can go to your any old video. So go here, go to the Creator Studio. And in the Creator Studio, you can go to Video Manager. Now in Video Manager, you will see all your videos. So now you can go to any video which you would like to edit. So this is your edit action. And now here you will see the translation, right? So now the same thing you can do here. You can go to the add language. Now you will add the Spanish language and do the same thing. And once you have done here, then you will make the save changes. So as soon as you add the save changes, then your video will be translated into Spanish, right? And you can add many languages. So like this was one language, Spanish, but you can add another language also. So now you can, now let's say you want to add the French. So now you can also add the French language. And again, you need to add the translated title and add the translated description from here, from translate service or any services, right? Now nowadays Google also provide the translation services also. So let's say if you don't want to translate all the things, so you can just give this option to the third party, and they will do the translation for you, and then they will add the translation into your video, right? So that thing can also be done for the translation. So guys, we have seen how we can add the translation for a video. So that's it for this video. And if you have got your answer, then please like the video. And still if you haven't got the answer, then please put the comments and we'll try to solve the answer. So thanks guys for watching the video, and please like and subscribe the channel for more such videos. Thank you.